sheriff's deputy serves an arrest warrant on a suburban mom. He pulled a weapon up on Diz, pointed it directly at my face. He shoots to kill, claiming self-defense. But the investigation reveals an officer with a dark past.
He said she was f***ing with my job. She was f***ing with me. She f***ed up my life.
And a tarnished record.
His sergeant spelled out that Kent was a bad cop.
The deputy still insists he did nothing wrong.
I was a victim of attempted capital murder of a police officer.
You have any ones or, well, 20 be enough?
They operate outside it. In 1992, Sheriff's Deputy Kent McGowan shot and killed.